Settings and Teach-In of KTS Core. Welcome to this tutorial. Within the next minutes, we will show how to set up and adjust a KTS Core contrast sensor from SICK. 2-point Teach-In, factory setting. First of all, the sensor requires a Teach-In. The sensor offers a 2-point Teach-In option and a dynamic Teach-In option. First, the 2-point Teach is shown. Mount the sensor at the operating distance of the sensor, which is in this case 13 mm. Press the set button and navigate with the plus and minus buttons to teach. The yellow LED indicates the current function. Confirm with set. Use the plus and minus buttons to navigate to 2P, which is the 2-point teach, and confirm with set again. The first green LED blinks. Place the print mark under the light spot and press set. Now the second LED blinks, indicating that the second teach point is required. Now move the background under the light spot and press set. The teach-in procedure is done. The 5 LED bar graph indicates the quality of teach, whereas 5 is the best result. A blinking bar graph, as well as blinking yellow LEDs, indicate a faulty teach. In this case, confirm with the set and redo the teach. Dynamic teach. For the dynamic teach, select Teach again and then select DYN for dynamic teach. Move the print mark under the light spot and press set. Let mark and background move under the light spot for several times and stay on the background longer than the mark. We recommend to use at least 2 to 3 repeat length. When finished, press the set button again. The quality of teach is shown as feedback of the green LED bar graph. A blinking bar graph, as well as blinking yellow LEDs, indicate a faulty teach. In this case, confirm with the set and redo the teach. Switching threshold. The switching threshold is set automatically after the teach-in and represents a switching threshold of 50%. This value can be adjusted by moving the yellow LED indicator with the plus and minus buttons to THR for threshold. Confirm with set. Use the plus and minus buttons to adjust the threshold. The arrow symbol in the center indicates the 50% threshold. When selecting a threshold out of range, the Q LED switches off. Light-dark switching. The light-dark switching behavior or output logic of the sensor can be adjusted. Use the plus and minus buttons to get to the LD light-dark menu item. Confirm with set. The green LED below the arrow symbol is on. This is the auto setting of the sensor. Use the plus and minus buttons to switch between light and dark switching. The two green LEDs under DYN indicate dark switching and the two green LEDs under 2P indicate light switching. Select one of the settings and confirm with set. Escape. For leaving the current menu item, press the minus button for longer than 3 seconds. Keylock. The keylock can be activated and deactivated by pressing the plus button for longer than 10 seconds. Holding down the plus and minus button at the same time for longer than 10 seconds will lead to a reset of the sensor. We hope that this tutorial helped to understand the settings of the KTS Core contrast sensor from SICK and hope to see you during one of the next tutorials.